Hey everybody, the Bangaa's back! Welcome to part 27 of Let's Play Suikoden 2! Alright, it took me a few minutes, but I finally made it back to the castle. I dropped off the calf to Yuzu, and I dropped off the potato seed to Tony. So now my inventory looks a lot more cleaned up. And as for runes, I decided to put a fire rune on Hicks, the violence rune on Humphrey, and Fudge doesn't have any runes. I felt I didn't really serve him well for the time being. But then again, I do have runes from Barbara, so I can check those later. For now, Vicky is going to be right here. Like, you know, in this general lobby right here where Luke is. Talk to Vicky, and there you go. Now we can start teleporting. We can teleport back to Two Big Castle if we want to. Alright, where exactly is the highway town? Because that's where we were. For some reason, Highway Village does not show up. I don't know why that is. So, I mean, we were there, and for some reason we can't go that way. I guess we can just pick Rockatay Mountain. That would be the closest one. Shazam! Because remember, we have to go back to the, to Muse. And the best way for us to get there, of course, is just go the way we are going. I did pick up some new scale armor for my characters, too, especially, like, Stallion and Fudge. So they'll take a little less damage in combat. Come on, hit Humphrey so he can get the violence rune to proc. Because it's not a rune you just manually activate on your turn. It would have to kick in automatically if you get hit. He's already a beast, so imagine him getting hit and he becomes an even bigger beast. Yeah, weird that Highway Town did not show up as a place to teleport. Oh, this is the border. Hey, you didn't get very far. Lord Bangaa, are you going to Muse also? I must beg of you, will you let me accompany you? I must cross the border, but the guards are looking out for me, and I'm too conspicuous alone. Okay. Thank you. I swear on my honor that I will not forget this. Miklatov Convoy joins party. Select a place to enter. Yeah, we're gonna have to put you in the convoy. Change formation. Well, there wasn't really much to change. So I don't know why I said yes. Are you going to Muse? It's very dangerous with a refugee hunt that's going on now. Refugee hunt? Sounds like something from the Hunger Games, but worse. You! You're Sir Miklatov! No, my name's Bangaa. Damn! I guess we can just try to pass by force. We'll see how well that goes. Sir Miklatov! We received a message from Sir Camus. It said that we were not to interfere with your secret mission. Please be careful. Oh, well, thank you. That was easy. Camus. Let's go, Lord Bangaa. Alright. We're getting in there. Man, it's been a long time since we were in Muse. Hopefully it's doing okay. Oh, wait a minute, there's some new enemies. There's a white tiger now. Oh, look at them. Look at them fangs. It's like a saber tooth. Good dodge. Okay, so it doesn't always proc. Maybe there's like a percentage chance where you'll get berserked. Either way, it'll still serve them well. Alright, we made it. That's Muse in the distance. We must be careful from here on. What? What? those lights even supposed to be? Whoa! The giant wolf head. Isn't this the plot to Assassin's Creed Valhalla? It just came from the city. Ha 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 ha! Look at how beautiful it is! Watching their filthy soul sucked into oblivion. What's wrong? Don't you think it's beautiful? Weren't you also born without the legitimate blood of your father? Why would you ask that? Because you interest me. Your eyes are different from the eyes of those other pigs. Just below the surface, I see the darkness inside you. Surely you must feel it too. But I am grateful to my father for taking me in. The same father that ended up disowning you? Sacrifice their souls! Free the evil beast! Cleanse this foul land! What on earth? Let's just go in and see what happens. It has been a while, but there are no signs of life. Oh, the stores are closed too. Hello? Anybody there? Oh, there's a black s- oh. Yeah, everything's all gone. What has happened? Like, what is this? Don't even see anyone. So the bodies are like not there. The souls are just absorbed into this beast. And there's just nothingness. Help me! Stop! Identify yourselves! We don't have to introduce ourselves to the likes of you. Something's funny about them. Seize them! I thought there was only one guy there with you. Okay, these guys will be small potatoes. Come on. Aw, you didn't get preserved. Come on, hit him harder! He likes it. Oh, these guys will be done for. Look at this. A half helmet? It's not gonna be any good. Who the hell are these guys? Are you okay? What the hell happened? A monster! A silver monster! Everyone! Eaten alive! My wife? My kids? Father? Mother? Got them! Everyone! Eaten alive! Hey! Hold on! Damn! That bastard! Luca Blight! How dare he! He'll pay for this! Lord Banga, I'm going back to Rock Axe. I'll send those Highlanders back where they came from! There they are! Hurry! We mustn't be captured! Okay, we're just gonna have to bail. And it looks like we're gonna be getting in fights. Until we get out of here. This is such a nice town, too. I know everybody's just wiped off the face of the earth. Alright, so let's get to Rock Axe. Unfortunately, we have a way to warp to pretty much any place we visited, but we don't have a place to warp back to the castle yet. So I think you need an item called a blinking mirror, and we don't have one right now. Oh, this is the Green Hill border. Oops, wrong one. There's supposed to go farther north to get to the lands of Matilda. Alright. Oh, it's all tigers! Come on, no more tigers! Actually, I would like there to be tigers. I don't want them to be extinct. Sir Miklatov, I'm glad you were able to make it back safely. After the incident, Lord Gerudo immediately ordered us to close the border and not let anyone pass. We were really worried. Thank you for your concern. Well, we got through before the border closed. So yeah, let's go. Again, I have to wonder why Highland Village does not show up as a place to teleport. What if I visit it again? Hello. Information? Yeah, I got some good stuff. It'll cost you, 300 potch. Yeah, sure. Potty mouth? Holy crap. I did not appreciate that at all. I wonder if Sir Humphrey has left for Crystal Valley. No, he's with us. Everything's all good. Okay, he didn't say anything different. Maybe we'll pay Kent a visit. We haven't seen him in a while, like maybe last episode. Hopefully he's working. Kent showed me his most prized possession. He said it's a dragon scale. It was awesome. Was, don't you mean is? Yeah, if you want to, go ahead and take this with you. That's a weird thing to say to someone that just came by. Fudge is gonna come riding here on a dragon one day. When he does, he's gonna let me ride. I can't wait. Kent doesn't shirk his milk delivery job so much anymore. Oh, good. He's being committed to his work. I appreciate that. Alright, let's head for Rock Axe. Oh, come on! I was just right there! What is this, Xenogears? Somehow we made it back! But the people of Muse, Lord Bangaa, I'm sure Lord Gerudo will understand when we inform him. I swear, by my hands, Luca Blight will fall! Hurry, Bangaa! Now the Knightdom of Matilda will surely join you as allies! Alright, I'm hurrying. Well, you're the one that stopped us to have a conversation. So maybe we should be telling you to hurry. Hang on, did I go shopping for runes? Did I ever visit this shop? I think I did once. And there's no rare finds. Down, sleep, and gauze. Okay, I don't think I've seen these. So they will show up in our castle shop. Good thing I did come back. Well, I have a feeling that Gerudo is not gonna cooperate because technically, Miklatov disobeyed his order to, like, not interfere. Oops, that's the wrong way again. I can't get over how regal this music sounds. Like, that's so dignified. Hey, Camus. So you've returned, Miklatov. I'm glad that you are safe. Yes, I met Lord Bangaa on the way, and we traveled together. But never mind that. Where is Lord Gerudo? Did something happen? It's not like you to be so imperious. Something happened. I only know fragments of the story, but those Highland dogs are doing something horrible! Calm yourself. A knight should know how to control his temper. You don't understand! Out of my way, Camus! This emotion can't be controlled! Huh! What got into him? Oh, if only you knew. I see you're safe, Miklatov. Lord Gerudo, I have a request. Please let me take the army, or even my own Blue Knight Squadron, to invade Muse! Are you mad? Why should we do that? Highland has no intention of fighting us. But you want to start a war with them? The Highland army gathered all the people of Muse and the nearby towns and sacrificed them in some bizarre ritual. It was a massacre. We can't go on pretending not to see what's happening. What of our honor as knights? I don't know what you saw, but we knights have a responsibility to govern this land. We can't send its people into danger. You can't think Highland will leave us be for long. When the other state cities fall, Luca Blight will come to destroy us. Silence! This massacre you're babbling about. Did you actually see it with your own eyes? No, but... We know they captured all the refugees. Shut up! You speak of knight's honor? As a knight captain, don't you pledge to me, by the emblem on your chest, your undying loyalty? Is breaking that pledge part of a knight's honor? I did swear to you by this emblem, but this is my true knight's honor. If that's the way you want it, fine. Now get out of my sight. Breaking a pledge of loyalty is a knight's highest disgrace. But I am a human first, and a knight second. I don't need your title. I resign myself to your disgrace. But I will never forgive you. I can never look idly by while lives are being thrown away. You, to break your oath. Miklatov is just upset. Let him cool off a bit. You came just in time, Camus. Arrest this man! Throw him in prison! Arrest Miklatov? I can't do that. What are you saying? I guess I'm going to break my oath too. I cannot obey. Camus. Lord Bangaa? Please allow Miklatov and I to join the Victory Army. We are no longer knights, but we still possess, with one missing S, our hearts and our skills. Surely they will aid you. Yay! We got free agents. Gerudo is wondering, like, why is this guy just spinning in a circle? You! You traitors! You can't just leave! You, guards! Arrest them all! Quickly! Hurry up! Sir Camus! Sir Miklatov! Please let me accompany you! I want to fight by your side! You... Sir Miklatov! Please take me too! Now that is what you call power of the people. You fools! So you've turned a handful of knights against me. What do you think that will accomplish? He's on his throne. I'm sorry, everyone. Lord Bangaa, it's not safe to stay in the castle any longer. Hey, maybe we should go to the castle. To our castle. Let's escape the castle before Gerudo calls in his army. What army? He doesn't have much of an army now. Miklatov, you go with Lord Bangaa. I'll talk with some of the other knights and catch up. I should be able to convince a few more to join us. Although I hate to counsel them towards treason. Be careful. Don't worry. I'll come soon. Yeah, that's what she said. We need to hurry. The Muse border is probably still under Gerudo's control, so let's escape through Green Hill. Hey, let us do that. Oh, he's got a knight rune. I feel like I can probably take Futch out of the party for now. Yes, sir! So, we'll put Miklatov in the party. Actually, give him some action. We should be safe now. Ha! I'm so tired of constantly running away! Lord Miklatov! They're coming after us! Who's they? What? There's too many! Yipes! It's okay! We'll triumph somehow! Prepare for battle! Hey, Shu. We've come to escort you back, Lord Bangaa. Shu! Thank God! Now we'll stand a fighting chance! I doubt you'll need us. Take a closer look at your pursuers. Sorry we're late, Miklatov. Camus, you... What's with all these people? They share our disgust for Gerudo's methods. About half of both the Red and Blue Knights have decided to join us. You must be Lord Camus and Lord Miklatov. I am Shu, the Victory Army's strategist. It is a pleasure to meet you. I am the former Blue Knight Captain of Matilda, Miklatov. And I'm Camus, former Red Knight Captain, now a common swordsman. The Victory Army welcomes you both. Lord Bangaa, we must return immediately. I don't know how much longer we can evade the notice of the Green Hill Army. Oh, feels good to be back in our headquarters. Love! Vulcan liked Bangaa, but Eileen, she loves Bangaa. Aww. We all love Eileen. The best! The food here is great! The best! Rikimaru. Aww. It is the best. Hello. Sorry I'm late. Had to deal with a harpy in the previous episode. Phew! I feel sort of relieved to be back here. I guess it's because this is where I want to live. Lord Bangaa, we weren't able to form an alliance with the Matilda Knights, but we've got many new recruits. However, the Highland Army isn't just sitting idly by either. They're going to come at us again sooner or later. This is just a brief rest. Starting tomorrow, we'll have to fight again. Yeah, sure, that's no problem. Tomorrow! Fight again! Well, let's follow Shu's advice and get some rest! I think Pilica missed you a lot when you were gone, Bangaa. Aww. Okay, I guess I can't really leave. Hey, Ridley. Lord Bangaa, for you, for the Victory Army, and most of all, for the three great races in Two River, I will fight to the death. Good for you. I appreciate that. Wait, why can't I just go to my room? Don't worry. I haven't seen anything suspicious. Good. Okay, I'll get some rest. Why can't I rest? Do I have to go in this bed? No. Maybe I gotta go down here. Oh, I guess I should see Pilica. I'm back, Pilica! Were you a good girl? Phew! Hey, Bangaa! Pilica just wants... one more time. Huh? No. Good night, Bangaa. What was that all about? Meanwhile, at the Fortress of Doom, an interesting idea. But what about the Expeditionary Force? It's not as if the entire army is loyal to me. Particularly Kiba and his son are more loyal to the king than me. It even means the entire state strategy is in danger. I've got a plan to handle that. You've really planned it all out. How did you get so wise? That's nothing. If I couldn't figure that much out, I'd be an embarrassment to the Silverberg family. Whoa, Leon! That's Matthew's brother! So, you really were a strategist for the Scarlet Moon Empire along with Matthew Silverberg. Why are you here? We are forgotten in times of peace. It's only when war looms that people remember we exist. As you wish. Well, I leave the rest to you, my younger brother-in-law. No, I guess Luca was on board for him marrying Jillia. That was an alright nap, I guess. Okay, let's head out back to the meeting room. No new suggestions. Aw. Terrible news! Terrible news! Everyone's gathering in the square! Everyone, exactly? Is it everyone? This is hardly everyone. Where's our chef? Lord Banga, we got a report that the Highland Army seems to have appeared in Raddit Town. Seems to? Has it been occupied? I know not, but if they can occupy before we receive our next report, they are a formidable enemy indeed. So it's not Solanji after all. It's the third company, General Kiba and his son. You can't open a lock unless you know the combination. Hey Banga, shall we go check things out? What are you saying, Victor? You can't have Lord Banga do such a dangerous thing. Come on! It's okay, I tell you. I'll be with him. It'll be like a stroll in the park. Besides, Banga needs a break. Needs a break? Wait, you're telling me to go to Reddit, how am I getting a break? So it looks like I had to have Victor with me to go to Raddit Town. Well, at least we can use Vicky for that. But let's save it up. And we'll stop the video here. Next part, we'll be heading back to Raddit Town. And hopefully we can take care of things before, you know, the Highland Army gets a little too comfortable. See everyone, thanks for watching.